And we're back with more of our Best of Broadway this week. And this morning we're jazzing things up with Brandy Norwood and the cast of Chicago.
Try tomorrow, Tyne Daly and director David Hyde Pierce will be here with a performance from It Should Have Been You and the cast of Broadway's newest sensation, Something Rotten.
But now something wonderful, sweet, and fabulous. The smash hit Chicago, the longest running American musical on the Great White Way. It's set in the 20s. Housewife and dancer Roxie Hart murders her lover, as we know, and her case explodes into a media sensation. And starting next week, speaking of sensations, Brandy Norwood takes on the iconic role of Roxie Hart. Good morning, how
good
are you?
Good morning, I'm good.
Are you excited, nervous, scared, exhilarated?
I'm all of it. I'm excited, I'm nervous. I'm just, the child has awakened in me. This has been such a great experience. I'm so thankful for it. I cannot wait until April 28th. Until I start, and this is going to be awesome.
We got all kinds of Bob Fosse moves in this show. How long did it take you to master those? I was watching you rehearse a little bit.
I don't know if I've mastered it yet,
but
I'm working on it. I'm giving it all I got. But I love the moves, and I love the team. They've really been helping me a lot, so I'm ready.
You have so many fans, and if they want to see you, it's a limited engagement. They got to get cracking and get the tickets,
yeah,
right?
Come on, get cracking April 28th. Through June 21st.
All right. Yes. Ladies and gentlemen, Brandy and the cast of Chicago.
Take it away.
The name on everybody's lips is gonna be Roxie. The lady raking in the chips is gonna be Roxie. She's gonna be a celebrity. That means somebody everyone knows. They're gonna recognize her eyes, her hair, her teeth. My boobs, my nose. Ooh, 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 hello. From just some dumb mechanic's wife, I'm gonna be singing
Roxie.
Yeah. Who says that murder? And I'll appear in the lavalier that goes all the way down to my waist.
Here a ring, there a ring, everywhere a ring, a ring.
But always in the best of taste. Ah.
She's given up her humdrum life.
I'm gonna be
Roxie.
Brandy and the cast of Chicago, well done. Her Broadway debut is next week. Her Today Show debut right here. Love it.